Credit cards and scams, hitting the licks in the van.